Salut à tous, c'est Papsan. Bon les amis, c'est parti pour une nouvelle vidéo. Comme vous pouvez le voir, aujourd'hui je suis pas tout seul. Je suis accompagné d'un couple marié nigérian coréen.
My name is Sora.
My name is Samuel. This is my wife. I'm from Nigeria. She's from Korea.
Can you maybe tell us about your love story? How did you meet?
We met exchange language app, but we didn't talk much and I think I deleted his name from my KakaoTalk list, but he didn't delete. So after like 3 years, he texted me like say hi. So we started to talk each other like again.
So we came back together again, keep testing. We couldn't meet.
Because of his black, I was more afraid too. I was just normal typical Korean. I wanted to meet him and we wanted to go to Itaewon with my friend, like hanging out. And my friend says, no, don't bring him.
I was there. I was at the location already. I am not pissed that she said don't come. I am pissed that... anyway, the funny thing is, I wasn't living in Seoul when I met her. So when I moved to Itaewon, it's my first time I have to like dress very well. And like, I don't know. So after all the... I forgot my ID card. I have to go home and get my passport. I have to come to a club. I have to... Just tell me when you get there, okay? And finally she's like, my friend said no. She goes, what? Is this a job? The funny part is when she visited me, are you sure? Because I think Koreans, they like fancy stuff. You have to make it perfect for them to... I'm not working in an office. I work, I don't know how to explain, it's factory. So she was patient enough, she listened. She was there and she surprised me, like, it's not what I expected. So that day I know that.
She's the one.
She's different from here.
What is the biggest cultural difference?
Sometimes he said, I have to serve the food for him. I don't like
it. Yes, yeah. Yes, it's true.
Is it Nigerian culture?
Yeah, I don't like know. Kind it's, of Nigeria it's... is like... I think Nigeria is kind of more like old people. Korean culture.
Is that old? You serving your husband, is that old? Just help me out.
It's all the time.
So the husband should serve the wife?
No. No rule. No. Like you can give me and I can give it too.
If we have kids, I don't serve.
You can serve too.
I can serve. But 70% is you serve. Right or wrong?
This old rule, it's not like too big problem. Sometimes he make food too. If he wants, he can do. But if I tell him that he make food for me, he don't make.
Do you think it's wrong? Please.
It's better I don't give my opinion.
No, I don't want to know. No, you know.
In which language do you communicate usually?
English.
English?
Yeah.
Most of the time?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's so, not good with Korean.
No plans? To learn Igbo or Korean?
She will. I have a very big plan to do it.
Did you bring book?
Yeah, I'm
ready. You never show me.
I think we plan to... Okay, relax. Just relax.
No, you never show me.
Calm down.
It's funny because you first met on a language exchange app.
Mm-hmm.
And even after marriage, you still didn't exchange.
Everything stopped. You took the easy way out, the love side, and keep the stressful language exchange, whatever you call it. But Korean people, before they will love you as a black guy, they have to get this close to you. When they're that close, they love you, but everything around them tells them, don't do it. Parents, friends say them, don't do it. Hugging on the street, see me and like happy. I was learning from her because it's like, are you sure? Oh, people are here. Are you sure you want to do this? She don't care, chicha. She don't want to know.
How did your family react when announced?
First time my parents don't like it at all. Since I telling them like I'm serious with him, they're trying to understand. Still, they don't like him like much. To me, they don't have a choice because I choose him.
That was the word I was waiting for. It's kind of no choice. She's the first daughter.
Ah, okay.
So that's why the parents has to give her all the weight that she's the perfect one. So they expect more from her. I'm the first son of my family. Marrying a white girl.
How did your parents react?
Let me finish with her first. Mine is big. Korea media said Nigeria is, I think we are 90% bad. Like We are that bad.
What?
Yes.
Really?
Hmm.
Not like
on TV.
Only show like bad things like terror or like. So my mom was surprised that it's that place that I will go. Like,
how do Nigerian people react when they see you in the street?
People just want to take photo with me.
Like, how about
that? How do Korean people react?
People don't look at me much, but like, you know, subway line one. There's many old people. Yeah, I don't care. But
I noticed this when there's eyes on me. Like, it's like I'm not Netflix, so I feel it. Like, people are staring at me like this. I am too embarrassed. The worst is old people. They, if you know, they can't see far, so they got to come this close, like this close, like. Hello, I'm here. What is going on? Like, no, and the question you have to ask her is, how do her friends feel about it?
Not
people. How do your friends feel about it? Some people, they accept it, but they don't want it. There's difference between, I love you, I love this couple, I want to be them.
Okay.
Some people are like, they're good, but I don't want this. Okay. And there's this group of her friends, when I meet her newly, they abandon her because of that. She don't want to say it, I have to say it.
You lost friends.
I was really, I swear that I have to make her, like, I will take this to the any length.
Oh, I didn't want to cry.
I promised her that I have to take this to the any length to make her happy, to prove them wrong. Can we get tissue for her?
Oh, sorry. Oh my
She's
God.
That emotional. Don't cry, baby. You don't have tissue? Anyway, okay.
Do you want more tissue?
Yeah.
So this kind of group of friends, they are kind of like best friends. That's what I heard. They said, So they give up on her. Giving up on her like that easily is like turning it into worst nightmare.
I thought she really don't mind much. I go with him, but still I asked to her that, can I go with him like that?
Yeah.
But she said no, and like
people will not like it. Like, the old people. Her reason was like there's old people there. They don't like it. I got pissed about it, and I swear that I have to make her happy, no matter what it will cost me. Let's go to my parents.
Okay. To help let us now.
Yeah.
How are Nigerian people?
Nigerian people. They are good. I'm the first son. I have 3 sisters, 3 are married, and I have 1 brother, the younger one, he's married too. So I'm kind of like, everybody's waiting for this. I told her, I think I will marry a white girl. She's like, hey, don't worry, whenever you're ready, come back, marry. It's our Nigerian routine. Come back and marry a girl, and even they can help you. And sometimes she's kind of like making a joke, like, I saw a girl for you, la 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 la. I was like, good. I put it at the point where she don't have a choice. I just set it as kind of like, I raised my voice. I was telling her, I am not telling you for you to make a choice, like to, for, in fact, it's not a discussion. I'm telling you that it's already done. Just try to grow up with it. I pushed my mom that far that she want to see her. She met her. Mm. My mom was very happy. Even my mom was, I was the problem. My mom was like siding with her. She really loved her that much.
And her family is in Korea, so they cannot really meet, right?
We are planning to do like wedding ceremony in this year.
In Korea? September. Yeah. You keep saying, are we married? Are we married? We got married there.
In Nigeria.
Yeah. I guess you plan to have children.
Mm.
Where do you want them to grow up? In Korea or in Nigeria?
Korea.
Yeah.
I don't have a choice.
My parents worried about it to like live in Korea with like mixed baby, yes. Like something like that.
Lily Peter's World told me the exact same thing. Thank you so much for everything.
Yeah.
And I wish you all the best. All the best.
Okay.
We are at your service anytime.
Okay.
Let us know.
But I'm waiting for your own videos.
Yeah, we'll try.
Ah, and what is your maybe Instagram account so my subscribers can.
Our Instagram account name is Sursen World. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and.
Il est juste en bas.
Yeah, and YouTube name is same.
Ok. Je mettrai tout dans la description. Donc allez vous abonner, hein, vraiment donner de la force, c'est important. Et puis. Merci à vous d'avoir regardé cette vidéo. J'ai vraiment souffert avec les sous-titres, mais c'était nécessaire. Voilà, il y a des choses qui sont nécessaires d'être faites, et donc voilà. Bon, Les amis, du coup, moi je vous dis à la semaine prochaine pour une nouvelle vidéo. N'oubliez pas de mettre un gros pouce bleu si la vidéo vous a plu, à commenter, à vous abonner et à mettre la cloche. Et moi je vous dis à la semaine prochaine pour une nouvelle vidéo. Ciao!
Ah bah c'est Mida. You fall through with the light sticks. Maybe help me spark the ideas. We got nowhere else to go. It's only up from there. I've been on my own, just running through the fields. Saying vivid for the ears. I know that's how they like it. Yeah, I fantasize it. Tell me that it's real when it's all said and done. I said it how I fit it. I let them hear the fear of a passive aggressive. And we black men with a passion.